Must be a mix of emotions
really
tonight.
Down there, have you?
No, I'm afraid not with us tonight. Must be a mix of emotions for you though this evening.
Absolutely, you haven't got any. You're a radio show.
I can get you some if you want.
No, you can't. You know you can't. Where are you going to go in there?
This is an amazing premiere, isn't it? Well, I just want to know how you're feeling about all this tonight.
Is this the premiere? I thought this was a religious there was a religious movement or some kind of...
It feels like all those fans chanting in the background.
Socio-political, religious sort of beginning, something. I think, are we going to see the birth of a religion? Are we, Harry Potter?
We saw it about 10 years ago.
All right. Yeah. Well, you know, it starts somewhere, you know. No, it's amazing, isn't it? I mean, the amount of... And what we must never lose sight of, although it's slightly nuts, is that there's a devotion here. And a whole generation of people and kids who it means a lot to, and it, so you know, anything that any to be a part of something that is you know, 10 different films, 7 different films that are basically about magic and making people have a good time and sometimes encouraging people to read is a great thing, you know.
Okay, thank you very much.
Mine is all right as well.
Thank you.